Bollywood's most talked about actor Salman Khan showed off his remarkable Being Human collection at HDIL India Couture Week last week. The who's who of Bollywood beauties were present for the show. But wait a minute, surprisingly, Sallu Bhai didn't invite her co-star Kangana Ranaut, who is starring in his forthcoming movie which will be directed by Mahesh Manjrekar. But isn't even that movie kept on hold by Salman Khan? Our Khabri told us that Salman Khan has got into a tiff with Kangana and that's why she was not invited for his show. And even the movie plans have been stopped. Seems like maybe Sonakshi might grab this one too. For quite some time, the actress was spotted at almost all of Sallu Bhai's events, which even speculated the rumor that she is the newest entry into the Salman Khan camp. Looks like Kangana's makeover has not really helped her that much. And even her dream of starring opposite Salman Khan in his own home production has been broken into pieces. Anyway, Kangana, all you can do is just wait and watch.